College of St. Joseph, CSJ Vom, has emerged victorious at the finals of the football match competition of the Jos Archbishop Cup, which was played at St. Augustine Major Seminary in Jos. CTV's Jos correspondent, Walpi Ogak, reports that the CSJ boys defeated the St. John Vianney Minor Seminary 4-2 via a penalty shootout.
The game kicked off with both teams displaying great skills and determination to the amusement of a mammoth crowd and supporters. After a great show, both teams were able to score two goals at the end of 40 minutes, leading to a penalty shootout. We saw the defending champions, St. Joseph Vom, defeating St. Joseph Vianney Minor Seminary, Berkinladi, 4-2 via a penalty shootout to retain the cup. In his address, the representative of the Archbishop of Jos, Very Reverend Father Joseph Inyam, said the tournament aims to unite all Catholic schools in the Archdiocese through sports.
Seminary Berkinladi, I welcome you very specially to this reinvigorated cup final of the Archbishop of Jos. Inasmuch as you get a cup and medals, it means that you have shared friendliness, friendship, love, and care for one another.
In their separate remark, the representative of the Education Secretary, Reverend Father Daniel Gang, who is also the Chancellor of the Archdiocese, and the Rector of St. John Vianney Minor Seminary, Reverend Father Gideon Parkim, both maintained that the competition aims to develop the spirit of sportsmanship and unity among the Catholic schools.
A significant part of education, apart from harnessing their youthful talent, some can end up playing for the national team and developing themselves into superstars. So, and secondly, the competition is meant to unite the students of our various secondary schools, to bring them together, because we know that sports has a way of uniting people. So our aim is to develop their youthful talents and then to unite our students.
There has to be a winner and a loser. And we pray that the spirit of the game, the spirit of the competition, that is to develop sportsmanship and friendship among the Catholic schools, will be achieved.
The Archbishop Court was established in 1961 by Bishop Reddington of blessed memory. Walbe Ogak reports from Jos.